Pakistan's lies about Kulbhushan Jadhav have yet again been busted, with a candid confession coming from none other than foreign advisor to Pakistan PM Nawaz Sharif, Sartaj Aziz. Sartaj Aziz is believed to have told the full Senate chamber that the dossier on alleged Indian spy Kulbhushan Jadhav contained just statement and evidence is yet to be collected. Aziz added that more evidence was needed and that a dossier about India's research and analysis wing's alleged involvement in Pakistan had been given to the United Nations. Pakistan has been all along claiming that Jadhav, who was reportedly arrested in Balochistan in March this year, is a raw agent. Islamabad has used the arrest of Jadhav at every international forum to drum up support for its contention that RAW was fomenting terrorism in Balochistan.